Yo, so here's the deal. I was in the double grand piano room, but Joe Perillo needed it, so he kind of kicked me out, but he's letting me use his room with his baby grand piano, and it's like electronic, so it sounds like you can make dynamics way more dramatic. So here is going to be a run through of my Dury. This lighting is awful, the lights turned off, but yee. Also, sorry for the heater noise. Fairy Lullaby, and then the rest has to be memorized. That was my accompaniment. So this is going to be Elf New Bagatelle number 1, opus 119, I believe, by Beethoven. This is Invention number 8 in F major by Bach. that piece was the third piece or the fourth piece I was supposed to play for my audition, and I never did, so it's exciting that I'm pretty much there. It's not perfect, and I know that, and I have some tempo problems, but yeet. Okay. Next we have J.S. Kramer, and this is just one of his 50 studies in C minor. Last song is Chopin's Prelude in C minor. I believe it's Opus 28, number 20. Or Opus 20, number 28. Of course I messed up at the end, but yeah, it's supposed to be about 10 minutes. Mine's a little over 10 minutes, but that's what I got going on.